Sí. Ready now. And they're racing. Didemi jumping well down on the inside. Side Glance and Faulkner both got away well. Dissident a bit deeper began fast. Happy Trousers just off them in the early part. And Crackerjack King, well, most speed mappers had him leading. He's back towards the end. Sacred Falls has gone back last. And it's Side Glance who's left in front now. Moving up Dissident quickly on the outside. Gets within three quarters of the leader. Faulkner's a length and a half third. And Exitorious is fourth. Two lengths further back, Crackerjack King. He's been caught wide now. Walker at the 1400. Around Dear Debbie on the rail and Happy Trails in the centre. Then there's two lengths further back to Criterion. Ford Teller, Messine. And then came Kira Moser. And about a length and a half away was Sacred Falls last at the 1200. And Jamie Spence has allowed Side to, out in front here. Side Glance to roll away by two lengths. Dissident second. Faulkner's a length and a half third. A half Sartorius running fourth. And they're followed by Dear Debbie, fifth down on the inside. Crackerjack King is deep out with Happy Trails. A length and a half further back is Criterion, Ford Teller, and then Messine and Kira Moser. And Side Glance a further two lengths away. So as they came up the Sacred Falls, it is up the side, and it is Side Glance by about a length and a half of the 800 metres from Dissident and Faulkner. Just behind them, Sartorius, Crackerjack King creeping up wider on the track, and then Sartorius, Dear Demi, followed by Happy Trails. Two lengths behind them is Ford Teller, and then Criterion at the 600, still well back, Messine and Kira Moser, and last towards the turn, Sacred Falls. So Side Glance, a neck in front of Dissident, Crackerjack King coming on, Faulkner right behind them's had a beautiful run, then Happy Trails and Dear Demi as they sweep around the home turn, and Sacred Falls are still well back. Side Glance is joined on the outside by Dissident now. Faulkner's in the clear running on it, then came Dear Demi, and a break to Sacred Falls. At the 150, Faulkner's raced up, Dissident's wilting a little bit, Side Glance fighting back, and here's Criterion. Faulkner breaks to the lead. Criterion's a late challenger. Faulkner hanging on, and he's got in from Criterion. Side Glance two lengths away third. Sacred Falls from last got home to get fourth, and then Happy Trails. Dissident failed to run the trip, and then Sartorius, Dear Demi, followed by Ford Teller, Messian. Well back is Kira Moser, ran right off the course down the straight, and Crackerjack King ends up last in.
What a race, what a race, so much to analyse here. The winner's Faulkner, right into the cuff plate calculations now, then the Melbourne Cup. He's a winner of a Caulfield Cup, now a Caulfield Stakes. He holds off Criterion, is building nicely for the Cox plate. Side Glance on speed, terrific. Big, big question mark over Dissident continuing on to the Cox plate out of this. As you watch them cross the line here, Sacred Falls, absolutely brilliant. Did no work well. You're told to run on, but he's ticking over nicely. Happy Trails is a clean out for the Cox plate. Dear Demi backs up next week, but what a good horse he is, this bloke. He's a great Caulfield horse. What a result for Team Williams. I've got one of the group one for the spring.
Indeed. The race changed complexion well from the start when Crackerjack King missed it and gets posted. It's left the Side Glance to take it up. Seemed to run along at an even sort of tempo. Faulkner just had the dream run in transit, a 10 out of 10 with Nick Hall in board. Criterion good, Side Glance, Sacred Falls it was from the back, terrific from that bad gate. But all on us here with the winner, Faulkner, and Nick Hall, who's got a good association with him. Join Sam now.
Nick Hall, an amazing thrill to win for your godfather, Lloyd Williams, on this horse, Faulkner. He's been so good to you.